Valley Police Department announces the retirement of one of its own, Therapy K-9 Stormy. Police Chief Todd Stockberger says Officer Stormy is retiring due to health reasons. She joined the force in September of 2022 after graduating from the Paws and Stripes program, which trains shelter dogs to become comfort dogs. Officials say Stormy made a positive impact with fellow officers and the community. A retirement party for Stormy will be held April 8th at Cherry Valley Village Hall.